Direct formula based questions that came in GATE 2016 paper, and it says that 1 mole of an ideal gas is compressed from 5 liters to 2 liters at constant temperature. Now what do we need to calculate is the change in entropy in joule per Kelvin, right? So first of all, we need to know the formula. The formula is really basic, where it says that delta S is equal to nCV ln T2 by T1 plus n r ln V2 by V1. So this is the direct formula that is to be applied over here. Now T2 is the final temperature, T1 is the initial temperature, V2 is the final volume, and V1 is the initial volume. Right, so the question says at constant temperature. So at constant temperature means T2 and T1 are equal, so this is equal to ln1, and ln1 is what? 0. So only what we are left is only this term, delta S equal to, because this term is 0, so we get nR ln V2 by V1. Now it says 1 mole of an ideal gas, right? So n is equal to 1, and it says that we need to find the entropy in joule per Kelvin. Now the value of R in joule per Kelvin is equal to 8.314, right? So we know N is equal to 1, R is equal to 8.314. Now we need to calculate. Now we can write natural log as 2.303 into log of V2 by V1. Now V2 is the final volume. Final volume is 2, initial volume is 1. So we can write it as log 2 by 5, right? Now if we write it as log 2 by 5, what we get is, this is equal to 1 into 8.314 into 2.303, and the value of log 2 by 5 is log 0.4. it is somewhere around minus 0.39, right? And once you calculate this, this comes out to be equal to minus 7.61 approximately, and this is the answer in joule per Kelvin, right? Now some people have doubt over here, like how does this term come out to be zero. So there is nothing. At constant temperature means this is the final temperature, this is the initial temperature. The temperature is constant means there's no change in temperature. That means T2 equal to T1. Now if T2 is equal to T1, then this term becomes 1, and natural log of 1 is nothing but 0. So this term overall comes out to be 0. Now this question can be manipulated in a certain way, where it can say at constant volume. So when it says at constant volume, then this term becomes 0, and then we need to calculate this term and we can get the answer. So for gate preparation, there are many questions that come directly with the usage of formulas. So there is a need to memorize these formulas. That is very important.